Place your thumbs in the top center of the lens and press firmly until the entire lens pops out of the frames. When inserting a lens, apply pressure in this order. Line up the lens to the correct side and then apply pressure to the top corner closest to the bridge, then the other top corner, then the corner below that, and finally, the bottom corner closest to the bridge. Now repeat these steps for the second lens. For additional help, visit our support page.